1984, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Grizzly Smith, people in Houston, I have an important announcement. As you can see, Kamala is not here. Hold on, hold on. And we all know that Cowboy Bill Watts and this man standing in the ring had something to do with it. All right. So therefore, I have no alternative but to cancel this match. Mr. Akbar, Mr. Akbar, you're claiming that you don't know where Kamala is, that you can't find him. Mr. Akbar, you signed Kamala. Hacksaw Duggan in a cage, the loser to leave town for 30 days, right? You signed that contract. And Mr. Akbar, you are responsible for Kamala, not me. You're responsible for Kamala, so you yourself we'll get in the cage and meet this man.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan, opponent in this match.
Grizzly Smith. Hold on, folks. Grizzly, you're saying if I beat this man, that he's going to have to leave Mid-South?
If you beat him, he has to leave Houston for 30 days.
Akbar, your ass is mine.